Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. Yes, this is a catchy title, the Galaxy S10, a game changer. And I have used this title maybe 2-3 times before, but I never had an idea that Samsung will someday copy me. The official tagline of the Galaxy S10 family will be, a game changer. Can we copyright strike Samsung on this? No, we can't. But it's good to know that we fam, we did it first. Samsung probably didn't get this idea from me, but I'm still feeling a little bit happy for some reason. The heart wants what it wants. Just to say a little bit on this topic, it would have been much more catchy if they used the game changer instead of a game changer. But that's nitpicking. Samsung will now make the new charging bricks in matte finish. I already told you this in my past video, but the reason we just found out. Samsung wants to help in saving the world. Now fair question, how would Samsung save the world by making charger matte finish? Samsung plans to eliminate the plastic protection paper on the charger and other accessories which come inside the phone. They will start using protective wrap, which is made out of nature-friendly recyclable materials, probably paper. Samsung didn't say that when will they start taking these environmental friendly steps, but we can see them as early as on the Galaxy S10. These are small steps taken in the right direction. We should see more products made out of recycled materials. It's kind of off topic, but I was very happy when Audi announced that they will be using recycled fishing nets on the upcoming Audi e-tron. More and more companies should be moving toward the green future. I would like Apple to take some more steps in this direction. They already use some recycled materials, but they should do it on a much bigger scale and also make a big deal out of it. If they made other OEMs ditch the headphone jack for no good reason, I think Apple might prove to be much more inspiring to other OEMs for green future. Samsung introduced a huge heatsink copper pipe with the Galaxy Note 9, which is very helpful, and Samsung is expected to improve on this technology. The Galaxy S10 also features excellent battery optimization, which when combined with 4100 mAh battery, should turn out to be legendary. Yeah, I said 4100. Till today we all heard rumors that the S10 Plus will have 4000 mAh battery, but according to new leaks, it's coming at 4100. Samsung, you are killing me, you are just giving us every single thing. Apple, you should probably be concerned about this. Let me know guys, what do you think about a game changer? Like for the green future, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.